Okay, everybody, we are back with another trailer reaction to a new film from Adam Sandler, an exclusive Netflix film. I know he's been downloaded more than or streamed more than 500 million times worldwide on Netflix. Believe it or not, the largest draw that Netflix has is Adam Sandler movies. Shocking. This is a new one called Hubby Halloween. This is part of his Netflix deal where he gets to make as many Netflix movies as he wants, basically. Let's see how this plays out.
Well, hello, my ghouls and goblins. I know you've got your costumes picked out for the frightful festivities. And I hope you all get more treats than tricks.
Halloween's your partner!
Oh, no.
Is he a good guy?
Hubie Dubois is the nicest guy in this town.
Here's some happy Halloween word churches. You can pass it out to the kids.
Thank you so much.
As a trained volunteer, I know what it's like when the spooky fun gets out of hand.
What did you see?
No.
The supermarket's selling expired bacon. Janet at the library has not been herself lately. I heard a voice in the sewer.
I'm sorry, I didn't recognize her.
It's pretty impressive how long he's been a loser.
Mess with Hubie Dubois.
Murder!
Ah! A Salem tradition.
You gotta expect a scare here or there.
There's something off in this town.
We do neighbor?
Mr. Lambert? Is that you? Oh no.
Salem PD?
Yes, officer. This is Hubie Dubois.
They don't believe him.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look up.
Salem needs me.
What are you going to do, Mr. Dubois?
What I do every October 31st. Make sure every citizen is protected.
No one in Salem is safe tonight.
So would you lose your thermos?
Oh, that'll never happen.
Anyway.
We got an unsolved mystery here.
Dope.
Hubie! I know who did this.
Not now, Hubie.
Mayor,
I suggest we cancel Halloween immediately.
We ain't canceling a damn thing.
This is some Dateline NBC shit.
People are strange. People are strange. People are strange.
You're the best person I know. That's why you're a hero.
Not cool.
Hello.
Marino, help me, buddy. Help me. Help me.
Okay. Not gonna lie. This is gonna be a hard pass for me. If I was 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, I would probably love this movie. Not now. I appreciate seeing all the alumni from Saturday Night Live continuing to get work. This is great. I love that he keeps the family together and keeps giving people Maya Rudolph. Everyone. I mean, everyone's getting a job. It's awesome. There's certain characters that Adam Sandler will do that annoys the hell out of me. And it's a character like this that has some sort of voice there. Like, I guess he's playing Dubara, whatever. It's like, I can't watch a 2-hour movie of that guy. I just can't. If I was 12, I'd be all over it. It's not my thing. I'm glad and happy for all his success and his constant movie making over at Netflix and the fact that they stream him half a billion times worldwide. He's bigger than Jerry Lewis was in France. But this is not something that I intend to watch. What did you guys think of Hubby Halloween? I'll see you on the next one.